In a world that's changing so quickly, the biggest risk you can take is not taking any risk. And I really think that that's true, right? I mean, a lot of people, I think that, you know, whenever it comes to, whenever you get yourself into a position where you have to make some big shift in direction or do something, you know, there are always, people are gonna point to the downside risks of that decision.